50 years in radio, I listen to lots of music, over hundreds every year of new albums. And for me, this year, the best album of the entire year is the new one from the Cherokee Maidens.